These are the fitting instructions for the side wedges set, or SW. Raise the bed to the correct working height. Place the product on the bed. Lay the draw sheet over the mattress, Velcro side up. Position the draw sheet in the optimum place for the patient. Then thread the straps under the mattress. Return to the starting position and fasten the buckles and tighten by pulling the loose strap. And finally, place a wedge at each side of the bed, ensuring the Velcro is secure.